Sir, I'm heading downstairs to meet to the doctor. He called me, tell me downstairs to this graduation. And you don't know, we're going to support the thing. I end up outside in the streets of Brooklyn. I was greeted with the foreigner, the all-red foreigner came to pick me up. We end up speeding off by making jokes from Brooklyn to Queens. We didn't even take any train. We speeding off, end up at the graduation. Like, Caesar's the happiest friend ever, boy. Caesar act like a real father to dog. Look at Caesar putting on doggy cap, though. He making jokes. That's what friends are for. We walk in the place and everybody was excited to see doggy, boy. But it was doggy torn for like he's certificate. Mommy, look at your son. He's graduatable. Doggy had a little speech and thing. He making joke. Make up yourself, doggy. But I was just focused on my stomach. It don't know who know me. Know I gotta eat. And I'm taking a piece of chicken. A little piece. Guy, I don't really eat meat in front of people. Because it's a rasta. Finish the fast. Wipe my mouth with my arm with a nap. And then I head straight to the bar and chug some tequila rose. Drink the fast. That's when I went outside to see the most unusual thing. The dog was interviewing the owner for the school. And the dog said, Jamal, we out. Speed off again, dog. See, you ain't gonna change. He closed. And if he could, we end up in Long Island City at the condo, the dark change, he closed and jump in the big body ghost. Big body Rolls Royce ghost. And making sure, but it's a beautiful day. Oh, man, God is good. Big up yourself, doggy.